playing rugby. People here, like, it's a culture. If there's no ball, they'll just play with bottles, coconut. And if there's no playground or what, they'll just play beside the road. Everyone just love rugby.
Every young boy in every house have got a farm in the bush. So they do look after their family in terms of crops and vegetables, and you know, that's part of who they are and their identity as they grow up, is to farm and provide food and all that back to their families. When they do leave to go overseas, there's a bigger expectation, but it's a big call to the family that their young men would go, leave their families to go and, you know, and try and find some breakthroughs in terms of rugby contracts and all that.
If I'll just stay home and I'll just sit there and looking at my family, I'll think that I'll be just a useless kid. So I think I have to move on and support my family and make them happy and proud.
Through their sacrifice, developing their rugby life and securing rugby contracts overseas, it's a bit hard to leave home and stay to a nation that is foreign.
At the moment, I just like to go to Australia, play some rugby and learn a lot of skills and to improve my rugby career.
We believe that it is an opportunity. Even some of the families here back in Fiji, when the players are playing for Australia, they will cheer for Australia and they also cheer for Fiji. It's about how we are grateful that one of a Fijian player represented Fiji in two other nations.